We live in a world governed by feeling and emotion. Let's just make sure it's a good one, yeah?